It does seem the way you guys talk makes Jay go insane.
And how she is in a grumpy mood.
And how she always gets kicked out of class for disruptive behavior. And she also gets sent to the reflection room to control her temper.
So much for her excuse from her disruptive behavior.
I think I'm going to have a serious conversation with Kat and her friends. I think she needs a bit more understanding of my life. Why are you boasting about me like this, Kat? Whatever you have to say it to my face.
Who invited you to this conversation?
I invited myself in. How do you feel?
I don't feel like anything, motherfucker.
Oh yes you do. You have something on your mind.
You were trying to hit Izzy the other day and got sent to the reflection room.
I wasn't hitting her. The girl came up to me. I was defending myself.
Well, at least she wasn't the one with fake boobs the other day. You were the one with fake boobs so you can disrupt classes.
Don't you think not once, not twice, but three times.
You were also bullying Carla by trying to sexually assault her. You know Carla has Asperger's syndrome.
What's up with you? Do you wanna go, slut?
I'm not going anywhere. Do you wanna go? Come on,
put it on me.
What's up?
Put it on me.
What's good?
I want your love.
Gonna beat the flaming scum out of you.
Break it up. Break it up. Cut it out, you two.
I need to call for immediate medical assistance by the third floor on room 213. We have an injured teacher with a bloody nose.
Copy that. We'll be on the way. I'm here. Well. If I think what I think it is, come with me, Kat and Jade.
I can't believe you guys, including you, Kat, were fighting in the hallway.
Kat.
Since it's your first offense, you're suspended for 2 days. And Jade. Since it's not your first offense, you're getting...
Yeah. Same as always. Sent to the reflection room.
No. You've crossed the line this time. You're expelled from this school. Get out of my sight right now.
Oh my god, Jade. I can't believe you got into a fight with Kat Valentine at school today and got expelled.
You should be ashamed of yourself, young lady.
First you sexually assaulted a girl with special needs called Carla Bentham, then you picked on Izzy on her breasts. That's it. You're grounded until we find you a new school.
Go to your room now.
What happened, Kat? Why are you crying?
Well, I got into a fight with Jade at school today and got suspended for 2 days.
Oh, sweetheart. You know it's not the end of the world. We all make mistakes. You are not grounded. You can go to your room if you like.
Jeez. What a fight.
That was some crazy fight yesterday.
It was awesome too. Our school never get a fight like that one before.
But Jade giving Mr. Duggan a bloody nose, it has gone way too far.
I don't think Jade giving Mr. Duggan a bloody nose was a good idea.
Then Jade is trying to kill people.
I know, right? She could end up in jail for that.
How are we gonna explain this to Carla?
She's not gonna be happy when she finds out about this.
First, Carla suffered from anxiety and depression after she got sexually assaulted by Jade, and now Mr. Duggan is injured.
It's been the first time for Mr. Duggan.
I guess you're right.
This is basically the opposite of what went down with Stacy misbehaving at Applebee's the other day.
Carla was obviously sexually assaulted twice in school.
Let's hope she does not go for a second time.
Agreed.
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 Let's just head home.